my channel. I hope you all are doing well. And if you're new here, welcome. My name is Eva, and for today's video, I am going to be doing a food challenge. But before we get to that, as you can see, my channel have crossed 10k subscribers last week, so I would like to take a moment to thank you guys for helping me reach this milestone. I must say, I know 10,000 might be just a small number, or even just a number to some of you, but it is big for me, guys. Seriously, just to imagine that it has not even been a year since I started and I'm already at 10k is insane. So yeah, I am very grateful. I just want you to know that I really appreciate each one of you, and I would like to thank my family and my friends who have pushed me through this from the beginning. And to those of you who have been supporting me from day one, trust me guys, I see you, I see every comment and everything. You have never ever gone unnoticed, so I really appreciate it, thank you so much. And to those of you who have just discovered my channel and started subscribing, thank you so much for joining the family. I hope you are having a good time so far. Please stay connected. This is just the beginning, you guys. Trust me, I am going to do my best from my part and upload more videos and keep you guys entertained. I don't know what else to say. I feel like that's not enough. I wish I could express myself more, but I hope you guys will understand. So yeah, let's get on to the video. Okay guys, so it's already 2:30 now and half of the challenge is done, but I just realized that I didn't tell you about the challenge or how it works in the intro. So thankfully I can edit this and put it early in the video. So yeah, this is how the challenge works. Basically, we are allowed to eat only food of one color for the whole day. So like if I pick black, I'll be able to eat only black color food for my breakfast, lunch, snacks and dinner, and same thing goes to the other color. So I couldn't decide which color should I do, so yesterday I picked a color. So yesterday I picked a color and went shopping after that. I'll insert a clip right now. Hey guys, so this is one day before the challenge, and since I can't decide which color should I do for the challenge, food challenge, so I've written down a few colors here on these chits, and I will randomly pick one and see which color do I get. So let's do it. I'm scared. Okay. What is this? Green! No. Green? Got a few green stuffs here. As you can see, I got green for my challenge. So my challenge is green color, green food challenge. I only get to eat green breakfast, green lunch, green snacks and green dinner. Oh my gosh, when I think of green, I can only think of vegetables, and I don't like vegetables that much. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Let's get straight into the challenge. Okay guys, so for my breakfast, I usually have oats to keep my stomach full for the morning, but I don't know how to make it look green. I think I can add vegetables to it, but that sounds gross, so I'm not going to do that. I'll just have some green fruits. I have kiwi and green apple here, and I'll also have it with green tea. So that will be my breakfast. Done. Da-da-da. So this will be my breakfast, and I have green tea here. I added apple juice to it to make it look more green, but it is not that green, it's still yellowish green. But that will do. Otherwise, I'll be hungry. Hangry. It doesn't taste good. I'll take this to my bedroom now and finish it there slowly. So I'll see you at lunch. I'm preparing my green lunch. I'm preparing my green lunch because I'm very hungry and I do not know what else to do. So this is some garlic leaves. I'm chopping it right now. I'm so sorry guys, I hope this video is not boring. Okay guys, so this is what I prepared myself for lunch. And I have cucumbers also, they're also green, so that's a bonus for me. And yeah, I'm pretty impressed with myself. Like, my cooking skills are getting better and better, you know. A little pat on the back. So I'll just have my lunch as I'm very hungry. So I'll see you. Not bad. I just need to add more salt to it. So hi.
Hi.
My name is Trina.
My name is Sam.
I am.
I'm a good girl.
Not bad, Dad.
No.
I'll see you guys later with my snacks. Hi guys!
Welcome back.
Welcome back. It's snack time. I have Pringles and this Crevova green apple mojito. I'm going to have this for my snacks and obviously I'll share it with my babies. So you keep watching.
Hi guys, don't subscribe. My channel is Nana TV. My channel is Chip. So on the Chip, Chip's are on the
main. Hi. I know this is not, the chips are not green, but the packet is, so that counts. I also have this green sour punk. And look who's here. Who came running? Hi guys, it's dinner time and it's the final meal of the day and also the final meal of this challenge. Oh my gosh, that was so dramatic of me. But for dinner, I have this veggie ramen noodle soup. I don't think it'll look green inside, so I'm gonna cook it with mustard leaves. And I have this for my drink. And yeah, this is the last meal of my challenge. Then I'm done for my challenge. I'll prepare this real quick and I'll get back to you guys. Hey guys, so this, as expected, does not look green at all, but I've added some vegetables and also the packaging is green, so I'm gonna have to make that count because I don't have anything else to eat, anything green, and I'm very hungry. So I will make this count no matter what. Plus my drink is green, like fully green. See. So I hope you guys won't mind that. Let me have my dinner and I'll talk to you in a bit. I'm hungry, very hungry. I hope it tastes good though. I've added mustard to it. Not bad. I don't like eating alone, it's boring.
Few moments later.
Okay guys, so I finished the noodles. I'm only left with this drink. I'm gonna drink this later and that will be me done for my challenge. I think I did pretty well. Let me know in the comment section down below, what do you guys think I did? Did I do good or did I do bad? And if you'd like to see more videos of me doing food challenge on any other color, then also let me know in the comment section down below. So that's it from me in this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you've come this far, then you're the real one. Thank you guys so much. And if you like this video, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe if you're new. And hopefully I'll see you in my next one. Bye. Take care. Stay safe. Love you. And once again, thank you so much for 10,000 subscribers.